side and the sun on the other side. And a message for people. People, who are you locked inside with? Those of you who are locked only with one adult person, that is myself, well, you will get to know yourself very, very well. You will get to know the deepest, hidden, under the carpet swept stories of yourself, the emotions, the feelings. Not easy. And then we have a category of people who are, let's say, married, but in reality maybe they love someone else, maybe they even have sexual life with someone else, and now they are locked inside with their partner. Wow. Super. Maybe it's a chance for you that marriage will start making sense, because maybe you will just really be a devoted partner. You are locked inside with your children, and only now in quarantine, because there is always something more interesting, like work, coffee with friends, and I don't know what else. And the children will get to know their parents. The children, I think, are the group of people who benefit from the situation the most, because they really appreciate that they have their parents close. And yeah, I think people are just, they tend to be a little